Shri Harpal Singh Ji, Director General, Safety and Instruction, Indian Air Force. Respected Reverend Brother Principal, Dr. Brother Anthony Reddy, who is also my dear friend, philosopher, and guide. Your blessings, brother, have always taken me in the right direction. Reverend Brother Frankie Narona, who was my principal when I was a student in this school, your blessings are always there with me, brother. Brother K. Anil Reddy, Vice Principal. Sister Rajita, who's sister in the primary section here. And the parents, the proud parents of the school pupil leaders, Sayed Saab and Mrs. Lalita. Esteemed members of the staff, dear parents, and my dear students. I'm enthralled to be back to my alma mater. It was exactly 2 years ago that I was standing on this stage receiving a felicitation by Brother Principal when I had cleared my UPSC exam and stood All India 44, got into the I.A.S. My name is Mohammed Roshan. I am an I.A.S. officer of the 2015 batch. Currently, I'm posted as the Chief Executive Officer, Zilla Panchayat, District Karwar, in the coastal Karnataka belt. At the outset, let me take this opportunity to express my feelings regarding education. I believe, and it is my core belief, that education is the best leveler. A child who receives good education rises above all sorts of social barriers, be it caste, creed, religion, or even gender. Our role, thus, as society, is to give more preference to education, not only that, but also to give more opportunity for the students here to showcase their knowledge, which is derived out of this education. This results in the importance we as society give to our schools. Ashikshit ko shiksha do, agyani ko gyan. Shiksha se hi ban sakta hai, hamara Bharat mahan. Kartavyon ka bodh karti, adhikaron ka gyan. Shiksha se hi mil sakta hai, sab logon ko samman, sab logon ko samman. Therefore, children, school education is the foundation to a successful future. I would give 4 messages today to all the bright young minds bustling with scientific temper. If you absorb, internalize these 4 messages, I would think that my trip from Karwar to our school is a success. Firstly, dear students, at the cost of reiteration, I must have told this to you before as well. Listen to your teachers. After your parents, I believe it is your school teachers who are your best well-wishers. They may scold you, they may reprimand you. I was scolded and reprimanded quite often when I was a student here. But all of that will help you groom yourself, mold yourself, and it will make you an ideal citizen of this country. Therefore, listen to what your teachers say. Message number 1. Message number 2. Look at this beautiful, glorious institution. All the opportunities that it provides. Every student must utilize all the opportunity that your school is offering, be it curricular, co-curricular activities, sports, or anything else. When I was a student here, I would participate in every competition that came my way, be it debate, essay writing. I even participated in Rangoli. So, grab every opportunity. It will help you mold yourself. It will help you build your personality. If I can stand in front of you today and give this speech without stammering or stuttering, I owe it all to my school and my school teachers. Dear teachers, you made me what I am today. Message number 3. Always make the right choices, dear children. The world is filled with a lot of vices. smoking, drinking, drug abuse, many sorts of addiction. Always have to make the right choice. Let me try to explain this in your own language. You all know Harry Potter? So, as Dumbledore once told Harry Potter, "It's our choices, Harry, that show who we truly are far more than our abilities." Harry chose the path of righteousness, and thus he defeated Voldemort. There are too many vices. I will tell you a story about my life. After my 10th class SSE, I had scored about 92%. I got into a good college. The first day of my college, I met a lot of classmates, people from various backgrounds. After class, we all went out to have a cup of tea. And suddenly I realized that many of my classmates were smoking cigarettes. I was baffled and I was taken aback. But I have never touched a cigarette in my life. It is because of the values that have been ingrained in me as a part of this glorious institution. Moral of the story, stay away from all vices. Even mobile phones are a vice. Never be addicted to mobile phones. Fourth message and final message for the children. Dealing with failures. Sham suraj ko dhalna sikhati hai, shama parwane ko jalna sikhati hai. Girne walon ko hoti to hai takleef, par thokar hi insaan ko chalna sikhati hai, chalna sikhati hai. Failure is a part of life. People might say that once you've failed, you're not fit, you're not good at all, you're not fit to do anything. But let me tell you a story. There was a small girl. This girl lived in a village. Her father was a poor farmer. This girl's IQ was not good. In her 10th class, she failed the board exam. All her villagers told her that she was good for nothing. "You are useless," they told her. But she had a secret interest. She pursued her interest. After years of training, she successfully became the 6-time gold medalist in World Boxing Championship. Any guesses? Yes, Mary Kom. Everyone thought she was a failure, but 6-time world gold medalist in boxing. Amazing story. Let me tell you a story about my own failure. In 2014, I attempted the UPSC exam. I cleared the preliminary examination. I cleared the mains examination. I went to the interview. I performed well. I came back home. Results were out, and my name was not there in the list. When the marks came out, I checked my mark. I missed the general merit list by a measly mere 1 mark. For 6 hours, I know the kind of torture I went through. I was very sad. In these 6 hours, I spoke to my beloved parents, my sister, my brother-in-law, and all of them told me that, "Roshan, you have to just make one choice, whether you write the exam again or you not, or you don't want to write the exam again." After 6 hours, I made my choice. I wrote the exam again in the year 2015, and I stood All India 44. Therefore, failures are indeed a stepping stone to success. I have very fond memories of this glorious school, Brother Principal. I remember every pillar, every corridor, all my teachers, be it Venkat sir, Sampath sir, Jay Prakash sir, Mohila Rani ma'am, Anne Oman ma'am, Vijay Lakshmi ma'am, Pramila ma'am, Maitri ma'am, Kezia ma'am, Neeraja ma'am, Mary Ann ma'am, Indra Ram ma'am, Francis sir, Somnath sir, Bhargavi teacher, she taught me how to do Bharatanatyam. During our times also, it was a boys' school, so they told me I was a little of the fairer complexion, so I am suitable to be a girl. So the same issue continues, sir. Also, Murthy sir, I.A.S sir was my music teacher. He was the one who introduced me to the guitar. And later on, I pursued it. And I got graduation of fifth grade from Trinity University. And I composed music for two Telugu feature films as well after that. Thank you. Thank you, dear teachers, for making me worthy enough to stand on this prestigious stage. I will not be doing justice if I don't thank my beloved family who is present here. I'll tell you a short story about my niece and nephew. When I was preparing for UPSC, they would watch cartoons on mute. They wouldn't want to disturb. At such tender age, so much of wisdom they have. This generation is something that I just cannot digest. And my uncles, my aunts, all of you have supported me throughout my endeavors. Thank you so much for being here today. All of you are seated here in the audience. Thank you so much for being present here. On a last promising note, I've decided I will not take too much of your time because I've come here to see the dance. I don't know what you have come here for. Definitely not my speech. So, on a last promising note, let me tell you all that I will do my duty to the best of my ability to make you all proud of me. And I have already taken an initiative in the district of Karwar to declare the whole district as plastic free and free from any sorts of solid and liquid waste. I want all your support in this endeavor. And little flower, let your light shine. Jai Hind. Thank you.